What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video of me playing URF. Real estate is in the rift. And I'm playing as Corki. And, let's see. We want mage items. We're gonna go malignance. I accidentally built this on Diana. Someone picked Corki. When I tried to play Corki, so that sucks. They did really bad too. It was really unfortunate. Alright. We are running Dark Harvest, Cheap Shot, Eyeball Collection, Ultimate Hunter, Scorch, and Absolute Focus. Our plan is to kind of focus on using our R as our main poke and power.
Smaller than the diagram.
So, yeah. Not much to it. It's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. Gonna go mid. And just lob bombs at Volibear. Looks like a tiger. Voli tiger. He's gonna shoot me with lightning strike too, I guess. Yeah, come on. He's hitting me a lot. That's pretty unfortunate. Poke battle. Poke battle 2024. Getting back. Can't touch this. Alright, so as you can see, my Q lobs a little bomb thing. And my E shoots a little Gatling gun thing. And my W lets me go over here really fast. We're gonna go ahead and recall. No sense in trying to toy with this guy. He can flash on me, he could do all sorts of things, so just gonna play it safe and make the way back. Cool. Boy Bear's probably gonna recall too. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these chickens. Extra farm now. Train. Get him like a bit of a bait. All right, we got my R now, so we're just gonna poke him with this. This should be a lot easier to hit him with. It's got better range. And, better damage, too.
Ready yourself,
Trying to get these Dark Harvest stacks. Let's go! Haha! Easy peasy. Just gotta get him close enough to the turret. Oh god damn it! Ah! Come on! Come on, one more. Oh man, just when I was bragging. What a jerk. Alright, well, this made me realize something. And into Zonya's. Alright, we got our malignants. Okay, so hitting him with this should do like a little bit of extra damage. Ah, that's the wrong way. I did not mean to press that button. Get him with that burn. Easy burns. Oh, I don't need help here. I am totally good. Oh, come on. Dark Harvest. Escape, escape, escape. Ooh, he ain't getting me this time. No, sir. Alright. What else will pop us off? Probably a Horizon Focus. Shut down. Let's go get this timer. Well, that's unfortunate. Had a Hecarim right there. Well, I need the hourglass bad. But, probably get it as our third item. I'm gonna go fight this bully bear some more. Get my package. Cool. Lost my package, but that's okay. He flashed on me, the goofy guy. God. Okay, we got one. I don't think we catch him. Shut down. Got my Dark Harvest stack though. That's a good thing. Fight this guy now. Oh, he's going the wrong way. I'm right here. I'm the squishiest one. Oh, come on, come on. Ah, oh, I have no power, apparently. He's got a little bit of magic resist. I thought I could totally dive that. Apparently I cannot. Alright. I'm not getting this one because I don't think I deal enough damage to pull that squall off. These guys are pretty thick, so I'm going to go Luden's Companion. We'll probably build this one later. Actually, I keep talking about building this guy, so let's go ahead and get this one out of the way. I can cast a lot. I can cast often. I can deal a lot of damage. I can't seem to get the kills myself. There we go. I mean, it's feeling a little bit stronger now. I play Zac too, so I know his moves. An ally has been slain. Killing spell. I'm gonna die. I'm not. I'm gonna kill. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna kill. Come on, let me get the Zac. Let me get the Zac. Aww. I'm an assist. I'm a Corki support. Everything is just absolutely rushing to end right now. Alright, let's go teach this guy a lesson. We're gonna push top. Here he comes. What is he doing? Got my stack and now I'm leaving. Everyone else seems to be doing okay. As long as we keep Heimerdinger at bay, then we should be alright. Wow, what's up, dude? Nice. Well played, Zach. Can you escape, though?
Not again.
Dang, I got dove and I forgot that I had this. I was like, damn, I really wish I had hourglass right now. And I already got it. Bad habits. You guys can totally flame me for that too. I deserve it.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Got Shaco coming in.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
There he is. Where'd it go? There he is. There he is. Wow, Zach, that was not cool, man. Alright, well, enough of that shenanigans. I guess I'll go back to defending my stuff, because it's getting pushed in by the horse. 30 seconds. Aberdinger's being really oppressive, too. I got Baron. Hang out with the team. Gonna try and come in behind us.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Triple kill.
Shaco's proxying the minions. Go get a scanner. Rocket belt too, just in case. We can escape. A little bit more escape power. Oh, we got him now. Are we just A-ramming it?
An ally has been slain.
Boy, there's a...
Thank you.
Yeah, look out for Zach. Zach's probably my biggest problem right now. Excuse me. Go poke Bully Bear a little. He's healing though, so doesn't even matter. Yeah, thanks for snagging that. Oh, he said no thanks. We go push top. Damn. Okay, that's the real one.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Shit. Oh great, I'm gonna die.
An enemy has been slain.
Yep, there he is. Couldn't escape that. We do need support here. Man, y'all don't look at the map. Rush in there, Lowie. These bruiser types. They just run and gun. Fortunately, our Lowie's pretty fed, so she can get away with it. Need her to take care of these two, though. Away from me!
Double kill. Killing spree.
Ah, shit. Oh, they forfeit. All right, GG.
Victory.
Yeah, we're getting really coordinated there.